Hello guys, now I'm going to explain something different. We are going to do a comprehension. So you might have done written comprehension, right? So I cannot call it as a listening comprehension because I added pictures. I felt if I give only voice, it's a kind of boring session, right? So it's a kind of story type, okay? Before that, I will explain what is a comprehension, listening comprehension. You have to listen a context. It can be a story or a passage. You have to listen carefully. Now I added the video also, so you can watch and listen. You can listen carefully, and at the end of the story, you will be receiving a set of questions. You have to answer for those questions. Okay? Now let's watch the story.
The grasshopper and the ant. An ant and grasshopper lived in a garden. They were very good friends. It was springtime and the grasshopper was having a lot of fun playing, singing and dancing in the sun. But the ant was hard working. It was collecting food grains and storing them in its house. The grasshopper did not understand why the ant was doing so and said, "Hey ant, why don't you come outside and play with me?" The ant replied, "I cannot. I'm storing food for the winter when there won't be anything to eat." The grasshopper only laughed at the ant and said, "Why are you worrying now? There is plenty of food to eat," and continued to play while the ant worked hard. When winter came, the grasshopper did not find a single grain of food to eat. It began to starve and felt very weak. He asked help to many, and nobody helped him. Finally, he went to the ant. The ant gave him space in its home and served food. The grasshopper saw how the hard-working ant had plenty of food to eat and realized his foolishness. He thanked to the ant and his friends. Then he sang a song for them. Moral of the story is, if you want to succeed tomorrow, you have to start working today.
Here are the questions. Question number 1. How was the grasshopper having fun? Question number 2. Who was the hard-working one? Question number 3. What did the grasshopper understand finally? So I hope all of you understood the story. Now start your work. Write your answers and give the title as listening comprehension only. Okay, give the title as listening comprehension, then write the answers and post in the Google Classroom. Bye children, have a nice day.